sip of this and a hit of that. I'ma have everything on the rack. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And if you give me everything I want, baby, maybe you could be the one. We can kick it, we can have some fun. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Baby, don't you fight it. Close your eyes and swipe it. Maybe I could be with you. If you buy me diamonds and you keep me smiling, baby, I can be with you. Make it fit like the perfect size. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And if you give me everything I want, you go from none to number one. Yeah, you're so cute, yeah, you're so fine. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Baby, don't you fight it. Close your eyes and swipe it. Maybe I could be with you. If you buy me diamonds and you keep me smiling, baby, I can be with you. Oh, with you, yeah. I want all my clothes designer.
I hope you can hear me over this fucking loud ass fan. Like, girl, hold on, just.
Diamonds and you keep me smiling, baby. I can be with you. Oh, with you, yeah. I want all my clothes designer. Ooh, I want someone else to buy you. If I cannot get it right now.
Does anybody hear me? Like, okay, first of all, my fucking Roblox got approved for voice chat. Let's get right into this. Join. Girl, when I saw that shit, I was literally just gonna play Roblox like normally, like not on stream or anything. And then I saw that shit and I was like, wait. But I do have to check my microphone really quick. I need to open my stream and see if like everyone can hear me because this loud ass fan is on right now. Which I'll get into why that's on in a minute. Fucking loud as fuck. Hold on. Okay, my microphone is fine. I'm so excited for this. Like, this is literally, I didn't know that they were gonna add voice chat to this game. I just played this game like yesterday, so they just added the shit today. Like, I'm literally so ready. And I don't think you can swear, so. Pink Pantherist, please. Girl, you're such a wannabe. Hello? Notice how I don't hear anyone. Okay, how does this work? I can't swear. How the heck does this work? How the heck does this work? Input device. Okay, it has my microphone. We can hear you just fine. Oh my god, Brandalicious. How are you doing today? Listen. Listen, like, this is just gonna be so insane. Like, these people on Roblox, they're gonna try to get me banned. I might have to make an alt account. If anyone wants to join me, just do it. Okay. Hey, how are you doing? I love your outfit. Haha, banana time. Does no one have their microphones on? Do I have to like unmute every single person? You all?
Tony Lopez.
What about Tony Lopez?
And you sound like James Charles.
It actually is Jim Charles. How'd you know? Hello? Give me a second. No, Cody, literally, I'm so weak. Hey, Cody, how are you doing, girl? Oh, wait, my mic is still on in here. If I accidentally swear, that's an instant fucking ban. Where is it? Where's my thing? No, after they said that, I'm doing this. Unsupported characters. Anyway. Hey, Daniel. Oh my god. Cody, literally, I'm like so happy you're here, girl. The fact that your birthday was just yesterday. You're going up. You're going up. And I have to remember not to swear. I'm literally in this Roblox chat. They can all hear me. Who's the one who said I sound like James Charles? Is that you, Pink Panther? It's your wannabe girl. All of you locals love saying dupe. Like, just come up with something new. Like, come up with something different. You can come up with something else. Like, you still feel 12. I need to. Oh, why'd they shoot me? Why did you 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 shoot me? Why'd you shoot me? Roblox doesn't have push to talk. What is this terrible fucking game? Like, what is this? There's no push to talk. Why'd you shoot me, huh? Why'd you shoot me? I finally found my person I will target at all times, that person just said. And it's me. How TF, they're gonna ignore you to James Charles, compare you to James Charles, you're way better than James. You know, at this point, I don't even know. Where's my abs? I put my glossy abs on. This is the most scuffed website. And this person's attacking me. They said they're gonna target me every day. Oh my god. Turn your microphone down, girl. I just have to wear this again. Yes, get that person with that weird mask. Oh. Oh my god, I love your hair and your shirt. Huh? I love your I Heart My Boyfriend shirt. Who's your boyfriend? Who's your boyfriend? Who is it? Oh, you look really cute. Big lip banana. I can't even swear, like, this is so bad, I literally can't even swear. I want to say she has lips like a pussy. Pussy lip. Yeah, I'm so weak at the James Charles comparison. I'm pretty sure that was this Pink Panthers person. We need to go find them and harass them. Harass the fuck. I don't know. Pink Panthers, where you at? Is this you? So who's your boyfriend? Like, who is your boyfriend? Is he in the game? Do tell. What happened to your microphone? Oh. Wait, you don't get a microphone if you're the kid. If you're the kid. What's her name? Trust FPS is the killer. Run away from her. Trust FPS is the killer. Run away.
What do you want?
She's the killer. I literally got her killed. Not Pink Panther, literally. Like, what kind of name is that? Like, what the fuck? I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to get you killed. I was just really scared. Of that wig. Anyway, girl. Factory, bone factory, bone factory, bone factory. Everyone come here. Everyone come here. Everyone, everyone come here. Bone factory. So who's your boyfriend? Is he playing the game? Like, I'm not gonna steal him, I swear. Oh my god, no. I'm literally gonna get banned now. In Roblox chat, if they heard that song. My sister just sent me a TikTok with a song. Should I create a Roblox? Please do it. We can target Pink Panthers together. Oh, she left. Oh no, she didn't. Oh my god, I'm scared of you. Oh my god, I'm scared of you, that blonde wig. So choppy. Girl, we can't hear you. You guys are targeting me. Only Lovely Peaches, Nicki Minaj, and you can pull off a pink wig. We need to tell her that to her face. I'm pretty sure she just shot me. Like, I'm out here all alone by myself. What I really wanted to do was wear these. These, girl. Equip, equip, equip. And then take this off. Now this is a serve. This is a serve. This outfit. See, like, this just serves so hard, like... Hey, Pink Panthers, I heard what you said about me. You think I sound like James Charles, right? That was you? It's giving Melanie Martinez. Oh, she's typing. She's Pink Panthers is typing. She said, yes, and you look like a Lopez. Is that supposed to be racist? Are you racist, girl? You said, wait, you guys can't even see what she's saying. And you look like a like, what is that supposed to mean? I look like a Lopez. Please do explain. Because you're giving Lovely Peaches. My abs look fake. And what about it, Maya? That's how you know they look good. Huh, Maya? And that wig looks choppy, girl. That wig looks choppy, Samaya. So what about it? Yeah, Pink Panthers Honestly, Cody, you served. You spilled, girl. Girl, you look like a furry girl. You look like you just need a tail to complete the look. You love Asian? You're an Asian fetishizer. Also, why is no one in the server talking, girl? Like, I can't. We need to join a server. Brandalicious, if you actually make an account, I need you here, girl. Also, let me text my friend. He might come on. Murder mystery, added voice chat, get online. I'm gonna send it to two of my friends. You know, my one friend's gonna be like, it's a school night, I can't do it. What am I doing? Okay, hopefully this server has some fucking voice chats on it, girl. I can't with that Pink Panthers person. Like, she was so annoying. She was so annoying. Like, for real. Oh my god,
that's
it's
a daddy.
What? I don't go to sleep.
He has so many girls, probably. Nah, he got one.
Hey, Ziva, no, I love your wig. It's totally unique and totally cool. What
the fuck?
Hey, Ziva, love that wig, girl.
Not friendly.
I didn't say that.
Are you gay?
I didn't say that.
Are you gay? I say, are you gay?
You can't ask that. I'm gonna report you now. You can't ask me that.
Why?
You like porn?
Why
you can't ask me that. You can't ask me that. That's against terms of service.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's against terms of service. I'm reporting you. I just reported you. You can't ask me that. That was so rude, and that was just terrible of you. That was just terrible of you. Almost like putting on that wig.
Nah.
Almost as bad as the choice is like, yeah, you're a homophobe. You're a homophobe. Honestly, Cody, we can hear it in the accent, girl. We can hear it. Girl, shut the... We can hear it in their accent, Cody. Like, you know they're homophobic. You know that they praise a lot. Like, come on, girl. Oh, and I'm the... Hey guys, I'm totally innocent. What's up? I'm totally innocent. What are you doing? Oh, I swear that wasn't me. Hey, come here. Are you the one who was asking me if I was? Hey, get over here. What's up? What are you doing today? Hey, get back here. You thought that hat was serving? Well, it wasn't. A little furry. You can't swear, I'm reporting you. Get back here.
No.
Wait, it's you, Ziba? What are you doing? What were you asking me again? Oh, now you're all scared, huh? You're all scared. You're running so fast, but you can't go anywhere. Yeah, girl. That's what I thought, girl. Yeah, you thought you served. That's why I'm gonna stand right here. So I'm gonna stand right here. So I'm gonna stand right here, girl.
I'm not going that way no more.
Tell all of that, girl. Period. Get away from me! You're the killer! Hey, you're the one who was asking me all those intrusive questions about my life. What are you doing? What are you talking about? Oh my god, you're gonna get the gun, aren't you? Oh no. Get back here. No! I almost hit you, girl. Girl, you tried it. Girl, you thought, girl. Hong Mai. Yes, Brandalicious. Go off in Spanish, girl. Go off in that Spanish. Off in that Spanish, girl. Girl, I can't believe they added voice chat to this game, girl. Just for these freaking people to ask me homophobic questions. Like, that was just so rude of her. She really came at my life. Where are you, girl? Where are you, Ziva, girl? Where are you, girl? Hong Mai. Oh, girl. Oh, you thought you served, girl. Girl, I'm freaking scared. No, I can't. I have to mute myself. I'm gonna get mad. She's scaring me, girl. I'm gonna get you. I really don't care. Like, imagine if that hit her. Girl, what are you doing? Huh? Tell me, are you cheating? Yes, Hong Mai. It's giving Bjork. Hey, you did really good last game. GG's.
I'm sorry, but you sound like James Charles.
Oh my god, and I'm sorry, but you look like a knockoff version of fucking...
What? Did you just call me a black bitch? You racist mother, crusty, dusty, dusty.
You know what? I wouldn't have even been that nice to call you that. You know what? I wouldn't have even been that nice. I couldn't even say what I was thinking because I don't want to get banned.
We should resort to violence. We should resort to violence.
Exactly. You're beating me up because I'm a homosexual. Like, it's just so obvious. And guess what? And guess what? Guess what?
No, you're murderer. Leave me alone.
Yeah. Yeah, I am murderer. I am murderer. So get over here. I'm the murderer, so get over here.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You're not murderer, you idiot.
Girl, you wish. You wish I wasn't. And you know I'm chasing you because I'm the murderer, girl. Get back here, girl. You know you're scared, girl. You know you're scared, girl. Look at my outfit, girl. Rate my outfit 1 to 10.
I would say...
Okay, well, yours is a 4, so before you get all, you know... What? Before you get all bold, girl. Yours is a 4 before you get bold, girl.
The only thing I don't
like is... Girl! Please! Spare me! Spare me! Me and Tarzan are down here. And we're the last survivors, and... This is my note. This is my last passage before death. Me and Tarzan found love, and... You know what? I'm breaking up with you, Tarzan. Get away from me. You stole my food stamps. Okay. Tarzan, tell me if you hear the killer, okay? Is that her? That's her. She's this way. No, Tarzan, you're gonna get killed. Okay. They look like Dollar Tree Barbie. No, literally, she was so bold coming up to me and being like, you sound like James Charles. Like, and that wasn't even the same girl. Like, this is even the same server. Like, that wasn't even the same girl as the last one. Like, she was like, you sound like James Charles. I was like, girl, I can't even tell you what you sound like because it rhymes with Morge Moid. Okay. I'm a mannequin. She doesn't see me. Girl, you're doing... She was doing a lot of walking, but not a lot of moving. Her Wi-Fi was terrible, girl. They have no creativity. How can they think you sound like James? LOL. Literally, when it's like two people back to back like that, that's how you know that it's just like... giving uncreative... Oh my god, you kind of look like the girl that I met at the homeless shelter. Her name was Ice Spice. Her name was Ice Spice, I remember.
Are you gay?
Wait, what's your name? Your name's Mariko? Hold on, let me report you really quickly. And the answer is yes while I report you.
Oh, I'm joking. It's a joke. Relax.
Oh, you don't have to joke around here because you are the joke. Tarzan was sheriff. Right, they serve, girl. They're kind of served. Oh. Oh, you have the same hat on that Tarzan has. Did you guys get those at the food shelter? Hey. Oh. Ice Spice is the killer. Can anyone hear me? Report. Ice Spice the killer. Come here, Pink Panthers. Ice Spice the killer. You hear me, girl? Get behind that wall, girl. Run.
Okay.
Run, girl. Report, girl. Ice Spice the killer. Everybody down. Ice Spice camping gun. You thought I was feeling you? Girl, where'd you get that gun from? You're serving. Honestly, she looks so good as the... You served! Honestly, Pink Panthers, come here, girl. Let's dance. You served. Haters gone hate. Where's that guy who I reported? Did he leave the server because he got scared? Oh, here you are, girl. Girl. Giving anorexic Mr. Beast vibes.
It was a joke, boy.
Hey, listen, you're the joke, boy. Yeah, don't get too bold when you're the joke here.
Thank you.
You think you're funny? No, you're just funny looking, hon.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I'm funny looking.
Yeah, get used to it, hon. Get used to it, girl.
All right.
That's why I jumped off you, girl, because you're below me. You're my son, girl. You're my son.
Nah,
hey, Ice Spice, what does it feel like having backpedaling your career off of Nicki Minaj's success? And I left her speechless. And she's speechless.
Show me the muscle.
And she's speechless. I can't believe there's a homophobe in here just going around talking to everyone, harassing people.
Your back, like, bulging out.
There's a homophobe in here just, like, attacking people for free.
I got a demon back.
Eat him up. Oh my god, I haven't been reading this. He got banned for being a homophobe. Yes, right. All these female rappers use Nicki as a ladder. Literally, there was like this, it wasn't her Genius interview. It was like a different interview, like a red carpet interview. And she was like, they were like, she was like on MTV or something. Like, I think it was like some random MTV show. He's openly homophobic because he's too scared to come out. Let's eat him up, girl. Let's let him know that. But yeah, there was like this interview and she was like, oh, here, we're talking about you, girl. We're talking about you. She was like, oh yeah, my favorite female rapper, definitely Nicki Minaj. I was like, girl, you know you'd never listen to her. Super Freaky Girl flopped. She hasn't put out a hit since Starstruck or whatever that song is called. Starships. Nicki hasn't made a hit since 2015. Right, girl? Right, food shelf looking girl? Nicki hasn't made a hit since 2015.
There's no way,
bro. But yeah, literally.
I didn't know you were like that.
Oh. Hey guys, I'm the killer. Come here. Gonna get Ice Spice real quick. Girl, can you be quiet? Like, Jesus. Oh, are you here to apologize because you're just too scared to come out and that's why you were taking your anger out on me? Ew, there's a homophobe? Yes, sour gummies, there's a homophobe. Yes, there is. It's Mika, or what's his name? It's Mariko? The homophobe.
Hey, I'm not even a homophobe. What are you talking about?
It's okay, we have the proof on my stream, girl. Go to youtube.com/LarsBoy.
You don't have proof. This was a joke.
Oh, I thought jokes were supposed to be fun. Funny.
That boy's a liar.
Hey,
remove the shirt. Show me the muscle.
Yeah, look at my muscles. Look at my bicep.
Honestly, he kind of served there. Girl. She even said she liked Cardi and she used to follow her. Did she unfollow her? Tarzan girl, you unfollowed. No, Ice Spice, you unfollowed Cardi. Where is she? We need to confront her. We need to confront her, girl. Honestly, I wish there were. I wish there were more homophobes in the chat right now. Like, just eating me up. It'd just be so funny. Like, Ice Spice, you unfollowed Cardi. The connection. You unfollowed Cardi, girl? Well, why'd you used to follow her in the first place?
Western. Hey, hey, you do butt stuff?
Well, do you want to find out?
Lagging.
I'm lagging?
Nah, now you're good.
Yeah.
I said, do you want to find out?
No.
Well, then don't ask. I know who I'm targeting. I know who I'm targeting. She didn't follow Cardi because someone pointed out and called her a fake Barb. She is a fake Barb! Oh my god. I just got a feeling she's the killer. This girl. No, it's you. I just get a feeling. No, it's you! Get away from me!
It's not.
Yes, it is! Go away!
It's not!
Get away!
It's not me!
Yes, it is!
No, it's not!
Oh my god, oh my god! Stop! Oh my god. Who is it? Girl, get away from me. I'm terrified. Like, what is this? Oh my god. Oh my god. She's gonna kill you, girl. Run faster, girl. What? How did that not hit? How are these not hitting them? Guys, the killer's coming up the vent.
Yo.
The killer. Oh my god, who got in my way? Ooh, it just got in my way. Oh, and that's why you served, honestly. That's why you served. Someone literally ran in front of me. He's such a local. I know exactly who you're talking about. You're talking about this guy. Was it you?
Why'd you shoot me?
First of all, there's many reasons. First reason, because of those shoes. Second reason, because of that haircut. I could go on if you want.
Yeah. give me a valid reason why you shot me.
I just gave you two, girl. I just gave you two. You want another one? You want another one? Because of that Xbox knife, girl. You want another one? It's that Xbox knife. That is like a $2. It's a two coin knife. It's a two coin knife. That's the cheapest knife we have in this game, girl. You want a trade, girl? You need a better knife. No. Honestly. I ate him right up, girl. I ate him up, girl. I can hear the people laughing at me.
You know you're my son, right?
You're my son. Oh, you're the killer. You're the killer. Girl, I know you're the killer, girl. You're gonna kill me right in front of everyone? You're just gonna do that to me?
Yeah.
You're just gonna do that to me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, moan. Moan.
Oh, I'll moan.
Like right now.
Oh, I'll do it. Don't worry about it. I'll do it tonight when you come over.
This guy again. Are you hacking?
Oh. Girl! Why y'all do Lizzo like that?
Thank you for shooting the fatty.
You're welcome.
He said his arm dislocated, girl. You're being ableist.
Hey, Lizzo, get out of the way.
You're being ableist. His arm was dislocated.
Huh? Who's able?
Isn't that the Weeknd's name? The Flop?
I don't know. You called me it. Who's Able?
That Ableist.
What's that?
I love your avatar.
Thank you. Lizzo? Lizzo? Brandalicious, the way that you type that. You're like, Lizzo?
Okay.
Hey, what's up?
I'm fine or no?
No, I know it's you. I know it's you.
You're my son.
No, I know it's you.
You're my seed.
You're please. Who do you guys think it is? Who do you guys... Oh my god! Well, I think I know who it is now. This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. This ain't gonna work. Y'all, it's the person in pink. 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 Oh, great. And I'm lagging. Everyone's frozen. Oh my god. Where are they? Y'all. Is that her? Oh, she can't even throw. Okay, you're telling me that wasn't right on her? You're telling me that wasn't right? She's lagging. She's coming back. Oh no. She's literally lagging. Y'all, if I die, take my gun and do great things. Girl, you have terrible aim, girl. Might as well just come over here. Seeing the Ice Spice avatar run is so funny. No, literally, she actually serves when she runs. Look at the little dance. Like, yes, queen. Well, I just don't know what to do, you guys. Like, might as well just give up. I'm not gonna get the shot. She's too laggy. She's too laggy. She's too laggy. She's in the bathroom. She's too laggy. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna get that. Like, it's literally... It's impossible at that point. Like, what? That was literally right on her, okay? Look at the Ice Spice avatar run. Cody, you serve. Yeah, so... This is like the worst killer we've had the whole day. But it's okay. Not everyone has to be good at killer, girl. You might as well just come over here. Yeah, look at that aim. It's not. Oh, now you come over here. So what was going through your head during that? Honestly. Ray Bear? That's like the most busted avatar I've ever seen. Girl, I was just joking, girl. You did really good. You got like, what, 2 kills? Good job.
Hey, next time you're sheriff, you gotta reset.
Listen, next time you think about putting on that outfit, you need to reset your life. Back. Ben. Girl, I'm streaming. You're gonna give me a copyright strike.
Where is this girl? Where is she?
Who?
Lily! Ali! Yay! Okay, now we have
gonna be our voice, you know. Ice Spice! Huh?
Don't kill me! 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 Don't kill me!
He's aiming at after
Why
you.
Why do you look like that?
Why do you look like that? Oh my god, I need a guy eye replacement. Who said that? Who said it? Was it you?
Yes.
Oh my god, I can't imagine talking when I look like Ellen DeGeneres in a black wig, girl.
Oh no. Oh. You can't be talking with her.
Well, I am, so what are you gonna do about it? Share with the class.
You sound like a YouTuber.
I sound like what?
A YouTuber. Like, I don't know. You just sound like one.
Oh, I thought you said something mean. My DoorDasher can't find my house. I can't understand her. It's because her fucking avatar is a fucking... You're making all the tweens laugh. I hope that they realize that I'm making fun of them. Because I literally said that she was like ugly and they were just like... Oh, I can tell who the killer is. I can tell you who the killer is. It's the girl in the Batman shirt.
Me?
Yeah, it's the they, them in the Batman shirt.
I just joined. I don't have a chance to be in it,
bro. It's a murder. Oh, I understand what you mean, Cody, but I can't understand her because me neither, girl. Me neither, girl.
No. I'm not gonna make assumptions or whatever the word is. I play.
Sweetie, are you the killer? Why are you harassing me?
Maybe it's that other girl that was.
Let me sit down.
It's them all debating like who the killer is, even though it's literally me. I don't know who I want to kill. I don't know if I should kill anyone.
I guess I was wrong.
Who's the killer? Sorry, Lily. Can the killer kill someone?
I don't know. There are eight left.
Is the killer AFK? Is the killer AFK? Is the killer AFK?
All right.
Sorry.
I'll say the truth. It's me. You can shoot me.
Are you serious? Everybody run. Yeah. Run.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. I knew it was you. Oh my god. Why would you do that, girl? Why would you do that? iSpice, it was me. iSpice, I'm confessing. iSpice, it was me. I was the killer. iSpice, please. Repent my sins, please, iSpice. Please, repent my sins, please.
What?
I was the killer, please repent my sins. iSpice, please repent my sins, please. I pranked you, please. I didn't mean it.
Man, that's so
It's so, huh? It's so, huh? Huh?
I said, that's so,
That's what I thought you... Honestly, that's what I thought you said. It's okay. That's what I thought you said, honestly. 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 Honestly.
Yes?
Oh my god, hey, Kay! Bitch. There's voice chat in the game that we were playing literally, like, 24 hours ago. They, like, added it today. How are you doing, though, girl? Oh, I know it's you now. Oh, I know it's you now. I know it's... Oh. Let me fix my bob. Let me fix my bob. Let me fix my bang. Let me fix my bang. That's why you only lasted for like 2 kills, whoever was murdered. That's why you only lasted like 2 kills. It's giving Rico nasty. I'm good, mama. I'm so happy you go live more now. Oh my god. Honestly, like, if I didn't go live, there would just be no point. I don't even know what I'm saying. It's really dark in my room, but I'm still alive because... Hey. Wait. But honestly, I thought these people were gonna be funnier. Like, where's... Like, the only funny person is that one guy who keeps making fun of me for being homosexual. Like, no one else is funny. I know it's you, girl. I know it's you. You just look like it. I was literally right. Okay. Should I change the server? Should I change the server? Should I change the server? What is this? Why am I... Ooh, the outfit. It's eating. It's eating. The outfit is eating. Should I go to LGBT Hangouts? Do you think I have a voice chat? My friends are so fake. I invited two of my friends to come play with me. Where's, like, is there a voice chat in this game? How do you know? I don't think there is. I don't think there is. We're stuck in this. We're stuck with this game for now. This little pussy munch fucking game. Little homophobic bitches. I'm ready to find out how homophobic these people are now. Like, it just gets worse and worse, honestly. The amount of people who said I sound like James Charles is just, like, too homophobic for me. Oh, have you guys had to look at this black, this white bar at the top this whole time? I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Why do I look like that? Why? Why do I look like Lizzo? Girl, I'm giving black and boxy. And also my voice chat's not here. What? I love murder mystery. Yes, Daniel, like... I used to play this game, like... I know I'm not that high of a level. But, like, I used to be on this game. I can't even tell you. Like, it's actually embarrassing. Okay, let's leave. There's no voice chat in that server for some reason. Honestly. Okay, let's take a little TikTok moment. I think it's honestly my Wi-Fi, because what the fuck is this? What the fuck? Oh my god, literally anytime I refresh my fruit page, it's this exact video of Jeffree Star. They're probably all homophobes, but they're furries too. Honestly, like, they think that I can't fuck men, but they can fuck dogs. Make it make sense.
My name is...
I want to stress that this is not just typical plastic surgery. Had I not been trans, these wouldn't have been changes that I would...
Oh my god, I totally couldn't tell.
Here we go.
We didn't put ice in it.
This looks like my roommate. You guys, Daniel, I know you know. Okay, were you there for that too when I showed you guys my roommate? And then guess what fucking happened? I never told anyone here my Instagram. He must have just typed my name in on Instagram because he fucking started liking my pictures and followed me last night. The exact one that I showed you guys. And he followed me the night, literally, okay? The night that I put my stream on my story to, like, let the Instagram girlies know that I was, like, back on YouTube or whatever, is the night that he, like, started liking my pictures. And it was the exact stream that I put on my story. I think it was, like, not the same stream, but if it was still my channel. Like, he could have easily went to my channel. Yes, Daniel. Like, I was shook. He, like, found it. I'm, like, and it was the exact day that I had a stream on my story with the link to my YouTube channel. So he probably knows my YouTube now, too. And if he really wanted... He could, like, find that clip of me showing you guys him. But I don't care. I'll do it again, girl. And I'll do it again. How do you find me? I wish that I fucking knew. Like, he had to have just been like, he knows that I spell my name with a Z because that's how it is on Facebook. But, like, he probably started typing my name in. He doesn't even have my number, so it's like, I don't know if you can find people on Instagram with their number. And then he looked you up on YouTube. No, he had to, because he, how I saw that he followed me, I was looking at who viewed my story, and he was in there. And then I went to my, like, notifications, and he was, like, liking all my stuff, and he had just followed me, like, 45 minutes before that story. And I was like, oh, great. So it's already too late to, like, delete the story of my YouTube, or, like, hide my story from him. And so, yeah. And now every time, like, I've seen him, like, around the house, like, twice since then, and he hasn't said anything. I'm sure he found the fucking part of the video. Like, if he really wanted, all he had to do was sit down there and watch my stream and then just get to that part. Whatever. Imagine he found that clip already. Imagine he's found that clip already. Yeah. Oh my god. It's terrifying. But yeah, this looks like him. Cody, I feel so bad because you, like, don't even know what he looks like, but it looks like this. But react to people's reactions. Oh yeah, you won't. Send the link in the air to which one I should do. Send the link, Brandalicious. I literally haven't went on my YouTube ever since, or how I was. I hate people who sing. Like, girl, your fucking vocal cords are giving crusty pussy lips. Oh my god, hey Asterix, what's up, girl? Jeffree Star Prona? I need to change my stream title to that right now, girl. How do I change the title of my Jeffree Star pronouns? That is so funny.
I'll have a conversation about
Jeffree Star pronouns. Like, why is that sending me? He's anonymously watching right now. No, he literally has to be. I'm cracking the fuck up. There's a tweet about you going viral. It's going viral. I saw it. I'll put it right here. Hold on. Because literally, it had like 200 likes, and I was like, I have a Twitter account, but they have no idea that it's me. Because it's like a fan account for Steve Harrington from Stranger Things. So they have no clue that I like their tweets, but I was liking all the tweets and the replies being like, he's a king. He was the original clout chaser. Me when I lie. Daniel, you spilled, honestly. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, I found it. My name is Trisha. I am a tranny. Where's Discord? Let me play this while I'm...
About Jeffree Star. For those of you who didn't know, Jeffree is a man who is not trans, who does not claim the trans identity. Recently, in a podcast, Jeffree discussed his views on non-binary...
Sorry.
Binary folks, people that use they, them pronouns instead of he, him, or she, her. And I quote, you're not they and them. You're trans, you're male, or you're female. He then said he doesn't believe in pronouns. I ain't gonna sit here and harp on the extensive list of awful things that Jeffree Star has said and done over the course of his career.
What is this makeup? That has been done
many times and many ways. Besides, the same people defending him on this subject are probably the same ones that were defending him when he said the N-word. Like,
people saying you're in jail, literally, I saw that. Like, I'm about to... Let me, like... Okay, here. Like, sweetie, they were like, yeah, he's in jail. They said it so confidently. Your video with the death drop and the dog goes viral on TikTok every other week. And yeah, and the comments were like, he looks like Brent Rivera. He looks like Twames. I'm like, all they do is compare me to white people. Like, they want me to be white so bad. I hate that guy, Tanner. His name's Tate Hoskins. Cameron Tate Hoskins. Girl, white men have like 10 different first names as their whole name. the ice cream bid was a cultural reset. Listen, every time I pass that CVS that I filmed that video in, I get nauseous. That ice cream is disgusting. I wonder what he's doing now. Like, literally, this is my account. Like, they have no idea that this is me. Like, the picture is literally Steve from Stranger Things. And I'm just on here liking all the tweets. Look up Lars, like, yes, self-promo. Isn't he in jail for licking ice cream? Like, and then he was like, I just remember it that way. Like, girl, that never fucking happened. Like, you probably remember it like that because your fucking forehead is so big. It's full of fucking dust. The original clout chaser. This is the best comment. This is the best comment. This one right here. Like, this person's spilled. Like, who was clout chasing before me? And it wasn't Lil Tay, because I literally was before her.
For legal reasons, that was a joke. Instead, I'd like to take...
Girl, shut up. Take off that fucking overalls. Like, you look like you're trying to look like a man with the outfit, but then your face is trying to give transsexual.
Mind you that if you are a non-binary...
Oh, the foundation. And then on top of it, he has, like, what is his outfit?
Have you ever been in love?
No.
Yeah. We can tell. Because you look like you haven't left your bed in days. LOL whoops.
I can't have anything nice.
Girl, you were close enough. Tanner Tate... touch my bussy, like, it's all the same shit.
Can I?
Oh my god, his haircut looks so bad, y'all. Like, Spencewa's haircut. Spencewa, every time he gets, like, a haircut... Oh, oops. Girl! Every time Spencewa gets, like, a haircut, like, he just gets uglier and uglier. But then when his hair is grown out, he looks so bad that it's not even funny. Like, he goes from looking homeless, like, in a terrible way, like a gay homeless person... to looking like a straight... That's all. And it's terrible.
As Kim Kardashian's biggest fan, you would think I would have already tried her McDonald's order, but I haven't. But today, that changes. Well,
girl, because you don't need it, your face is giving puffed. You're giving bloated. What's up with my Wi-Fi? What is up with it today?
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Are you gay?
This is literally giving me on Roblox core. Like that guy, he was like, are you, he was like, are you gay? And then I was like, that's homophobic. And then he was like, it was a joke. It's like, how is a joke a question? How is like a question a joke?
So I get this question a lot. Should trans...
Why is this like every video on my saying?
I hate this comment, and I'm shocked that it's not the first time I've gotten this comment.
His original hair better. He should stop getting haircuts. Like, it's sad because Spencewell literally looks better when he looks homeless. I think he just needs to, like, work out. It's so funny. Me and Spencewell have beef because I dragged his cousin on Omega one time. He has a cousin who, like, looks just like him. Girl, can you shut the fuck up? Holy shit. I hate him. Who, this?
I hate this comment.
I've never seen this thing in my life. But I can tell why you hate him right away. Girl, his hair is greasy as fuck.
Alright, what's going on? I'm young boy.
Ew, I hate him, girl.
Oh, should I say $1.25 tree? See, I came in here.
Stealing from Dollar Tree because it's $1.25 instead of $1 is so me, girl.
You're a fake crime. You are fake.
Feels wrong to put them all next to each other. Tati Beauty has a palette?
Okay.
How was it?
That guy, he's been following me. And, like, I don't know what to do.
Yeah, just go
with it. I should literally go up to people and do this. I'm being followed and stalked. This man asked to touch my bussy hole. And he won't stop following me around the Starbucks. And, like, just to, like, get myself a husband. Like, put a man in protection mode. And then, like, never let him leave me. Like, I bet he already wants to marry this girl because she came up to him for help, like, to boost his ego.
Could I get 10 McChickens?
Did you see that video of cars coming off the exit at high speeds? I literally saw that. Was that on Twitter? I saw that, like, 5 minutes before I went live. And the replies were like, this exit isn't actually that dangerous. This is just a compilation of all the crashes. I'm like, girl, how are there that many crashes to begin with? Where was that video? Was that on Twitter? Or was that on no, that had to have been on Twitter, yeah. Let me see if I can find it really quickly. Just pitless.
I'm giving it to the homeless.
Yeah. Girl, no, you're not, girl.
10 McChickens, maybe 5 large
10 fries. McChickens? You know that's all for yourself, you fat bitch.
And 4 waters.
Here it is. Like, this is, they're like, this is what the road actually looks like. I saw it in your likes. How'd you find the account already? Oh, you probably went to that one tweet I liked and then went, Lars, talk about when you were on Dr. Phil. Listen, Asterix. I didn't get paid any money, and that's all you need. That's all that happened. I didn't get paid any money. Dr. Phil smelled like, no, his foundation looked like shit. Dr. Phil's foundation was so crusty and caked up in person. Y'all, this video is really so funny. Like, tag yourself. Like, I'm that one. Like, what? Like, what kind of exit is this? Like, people were getting so butthurt in the comments. They were like, this isn't actually a problem of the exit. You guys are just putting the compilation together. They're like, every single one of these drivers were right over the limit. They weren't listening to the signs. They weren't reading the signs. Like, okay, whatever. Maybe they need to change the exit to, like, prevent that. Like, the fuck?
Hey, y'all. Welcome in to the, IHOP. Don't you just love that name? I'm tickled. It's like, because I hopped out of my last marriage because he, riddle me this, what? Hopped into Kenzie's Facebook Messenger messages. No. And that's the same Kenzie I was told not to worry about. Right. Don't worry about her, he said.
Right.
Well, I should have worried. And I knew because she had a little profile photo with Adele lyrics. And
We need to order.
Ma'am, I know you didn't come here for the food. You came here because people get their tires slashed at Denny's. We have a lit parking lot here. That doesn't happen anymore. So,
if you've ever actually been to, like, a Denny's, like, that's how they act at, this is how the waiters act at Denny's. Like, they're so used to getting no business, no customers, no tips. They just walk straight up to your table and start having a conversation with you. The waiters at IHOP hate their fucking lives. It's so fucking busy there.
So it literally shocked me to realize, like, how many...
Girl.
Happy birthday to you.
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Girl, this is making me hate TikTok. I need to get back in this game. I need to get back in this game, girl. Girl. Come on, vocals, right, Asterix? He served. Okay, apparently I'm banned. What did I say? Was it because I was coming for their outfit? See, this is why voice chat is not good for me. Like, I'm glad it's just one day because I've had 7 days before and it was the hardest experience of my life. Like, trying to not play Roblox for 7 days for me is like Lizzo, like, not ordering like 4 cheeseburgers, 12 Big Macs, and like 16 fucking Buffalo Ranch sauces every single meal. Literally, like, Kay, I'm so mad. I was just gonna ask you to get online. Wait, what does this even say? Voice chat, what happened? What did I say? Moderator note. Roblox does not permit bullying or harassment towards community members. So do you think the homophobic guy got banned too? You with these Lizzo comments? And I spilled. Your account has been disabled. You may reactivate it after 2:24 at 10:30. So this is what time I'm going to be going live tomorrow, I guess. California time, 10:30. I'll play Kim Petras for the first 7 minutes of the stream. Wow. I'm just, it was homophobia from the people in the chat, and then now it's homophobia from the moderators. No, I was gonna join literally Daniel like this. I would make an alt, but it's like, then I have to put like, honestly, I might just do it. I might just make an alt. And then just buy my whole outfit again. I'm pretty sure I have an alt.
This is how.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my gosh, she could sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I actually don't know your name. Happy birthday.
Girl, you also don't know how to sing. You don't know how to dress. You don't know how to do your hair. You don't know how to get some contact lenses. And you need to fucking, like,
this
lose weight.
Every single one of my perfumes are bottled by hand.
7 minute waiting room. Me at 10:30, like, I just can't wait any longer. Let me just start the stream now. That's Lizzo's breakfast, literally.
Happy birthday.
Lizzo would put some, like, tortilla chips on top of this. Some fucking buffalo habanero hot sauce. She'd go in, girl.
This is how every single one of my perfumes are bottled by hand.
Girl, this self-promo, these fucking shitty-ass perfume brands. That's literally essential oils.
You want a fucking Royce bitch? You're nothing!
You're fucking nothing!
I don't know why people think we're so evil.
I don't understand.
Maybe it's because you make fucking videos talking about blackface. Digging through the trash is just such homeless activity.
Making fast food look homemade to see if my husband notice.
Oh my god, Lizzo core. Oh my god, it is Lizzo.
Cars versus giant bulge.
Girl. You want to tell me about a giant bulge, girl? My roommate. Let me see if he's in the chat really quickly. Imagine I just, like, go in the participants and he's, like, in here. That was my reaction when I saw him in the fucking views on my story. Like, when I saw he viewed my story, I was just like... Like, girl...
Get ready.
That's what I want to go on Omegle so bad. I can't do it live because the fucking guys are gonna have their penises out. Fucking pussy bitch. Roommate, literally, Daniel, you already fucking know. Like, anytime I need male affection, I just like look at pictures of him and I just put him down next to my pillow and I just snuggle with him. Like, I'm just. Is that weird? He's not even that cute. He looks like he fucking, like... Looks like an alien, like... Harry Jowsey liked your Insta video with the milk. What? Are you fucking serious? Harry Jowsey, should I DM him? Do you think he'll, like, answer it? Girl, Harry Jowsey is, like, the gayest person ever. I don't even know my password. I don't even fucking know it. I can't remember my fucking password. It's so long. Like... Okay. Are you serious? Harry Jowsey liking my video. I can't even get in my Instagram. I don't remember my fucking password. I just fucking unplugged my headphones. Whatever. I wish I could play Roblox right now. Like, I'm so mad.
Y'all shut the fuck up. Don't even act like y'all never told somebody to jump off a fucking cliff before. Quit being fucking hip.
I haven't. That is such bullying realness vibes. Like, that's just such a bully behavior. Like, and she's fucking fat too, giving Selena Gomez bloated lupus face.
A crit.
I swear he hasn't liked. I believe you now, honestly. Like, here, let me try my Instagram password one more time. That worked. I'm serving. We're serving. We're in. We served. How do I find it? Oh, I love how he's the first thing on my fucking... Girl, shut the fuck up. Don't play that shit. Where's the likes? How? Why is the like count hidden? Why is the like count hidden? Oh my god, I can't even. You guys. Okay. Well, that was very stupid.
Smile and choke horror remix. Electric. When I'm gone. Cry about it later. Make it up in Vegas.
That's so embarrassing. He could actually be an attractive gay man. But he chose to be a Katy Perry stan. Like, girl, I know you don't wash your fucking bussy hole. You just sit there and listen to Katy Perry all day.
This is Joe from San Francisco. And
appreciated about Trisha is just
I like, love how you like your own post. Girl, Kim Petras does it too. I like saw how she posted and then like the first person who liked it was her. Oh my god, he actually does. Like Harry Jowsey? We're gonna DM him. What do I say? Let's do it on here. What do we say, guys? Like, hey, I see that you liked my post. When you close to Ethan is Supreme before he passed. Oh, were you? Yeah, I like slept over at his house. I like flew over there and stayed there. But he was way younger than me. So whenever he would like talk to me, I would kind of get uncomfortable, I guess. But that sounds kind of fake because we were still friends. But he's literally like 4 years younger than me. So I was just like, girl, I'm a whole ass like 18-year-old and you're literally like turning 15. Like, what? Why are we talking? But like, we got in beef with Thomas Halbert and it was just the funnest time of my life. Like, I love dragging Thomas. I was like, you fat fucking bitch. That's why your face is bloated. Harry Jowsey. DM. So, first off, I feel like we should start off with the N-word, right? Nick. Like, should we start off with the N-word? I feel like he says it. Should we, like, hey. Should I say this? Can you guys see? Thoughts and opinions. Give me your thoughts. I hope Shakir doesn't come into this chat because I literally have him muted. Like, send it. Oh, fuck, I deleted it. Wait. Hey. Fuck, I can't fucking spell. Because you want to know what he did? Like, it's literally so funny. Like, this is literally the funniest
Harry
thing
Johnson's
ever.
Idiot, right? That's James Charles.
I don't know. What, who's James Charles?
The Omega Bodies. You don't know who he is? Just some
Oh my.
He's like, he's just some fat. I'm like, please. Has any famous people slid into your DMs? Let's go see. Actually, I have requests off. So I slide into people's DMs. Like, this guy, Teo Risi, his account got banned, and I think he's really hot. So I'm just, like, such a good manipulator, and I'm such a fucking mastermind. I'm not showing you guys what Noah Cyrus said to me, because she'd be using slurs. But I, like, guys that I think are hot, like Teo Risi, I'll be like, oh, your TikTok got banned. Like, do you have a new account? So that, like, they're forced to respond to me, then I can see when they're online. Like, the guy from that one YouTube video that I was showing you guys with his girlfriend, Paige. Where is he? I can see when he's online now because I got him to respond to me. So now anytime he's online, like, I can see. Like, oh my god. Like, bitch, what? I remember when I first saw these pictures, I was shook. I thought he actually went to, like, a public school or a private school like that. Teo is a queer baiter. Girl! He is the queer. He is queer. Hi! I'm just gonna leave it there. I can't believe he actually liked my video. Like, I'm actually shocked. I have to, like, send that to my friend, because he's not gonna believe that shit. Like, how did he see it? Anyway.
Me and that. She's
pro tips from Lars. Pro tips for H3H3. Grow your hair out. Stop bleaching it. Go on a run. Shave your face. Get laser facial hair removal. And you should be good. And then turn frenemies back on. Go back to frenemies, because that's the last time you're fucking relevant. James Charles has never looked worse than in this video. Like, he looks so fucking bad there. On arrive, because that outfit isn't giving.
Ready with me to go to brunch with my friend.
Just kidding, me and that kid are friends on Instagram. He probably unfollowed me by now. But me and him, like, follow each other. HRH collection is so annoying. I don't understand. Literally, like, anytime I see her bloated ass face, terrible eyeliner fucking face, I get so mad. She has, like, cute clips. Like, clips of her, like, being funny or obviously, like, gonna live forever. But her as a person, I feel like I just would hate the fuck out of her. Especially if she does her eyeliner like that. Like, girl, you're not, like, she's, you know, she does it to be quirky. Like, she just doesn't want to be normal. Like, she just wants to be so different. Like, she swears that she's different than everyone.
Ready with me to go to brunch with my friends.
Also, please.
Can we talk about that wrinkle? Girl, you're like 25. Oh, and that nose? Oh my.
Not look at my tan. It is atrocious. I'm using the Drunk Elephant debronzing drops. Christmas was kind of a slay this year. Like, it did good. I saw all my family members and cousins and aunts.
Oh my god, this is literally from the day after Christmas. Why am I getting such old
shit? First question. The rule is you just gotta be honest, okay?
Okay. Bitch! Hi everyone, if you're new, welcome! If you're not new, you know fucking time it is, bitch! It's time for the fucking Daily Scream. So yesterday I got tagged in a video, right? And for the first time in what feels like weeks,
I genuinely thought that it was going to be a really cute edit of me. And I was like, oh my gosh, this is so good. And then I saw this bullshit. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young? What the fuck? Like the... First half was so good. I thought I looked so good. The slow motion, the editing, superb. So naturally, I thought to myself, they're gonna compare me to someone really attractive. Nope, wrong. And what hurt the most is that video has like 600K likes. So while I was watching it, I was like, wow, like everyone really must love this. They did. They loved it. I need a nap. Like, I've been tricked. I've been deceived! I've been being fucking boozled, bitch! Hi, everyone, if you're new, welcome! If you're not new, you know what fucking time it is, bitch! It's time for the fucking daily scream. So yesterday I got tagged in a video, right? And for the first time in what feels like weeks, I genuinely thought that it was gonna be a real...
When thieves showed up to steal from a cosmetic store in Pennsylvania, police were waiting for them.
Metals versus dry ice.
You got surgery on your jaw?
No.
You do that? Bite your cheeks in?
Excuse me. Sorry. Do you want...
What are you doing? You've never said something more true. Like, this was your biggest spill. HRH collection is 40 and acts like a bipolar teen.
You look gay.
You look gay. So probably because he fucking is. It's gay for me, girl. This TikTok is so quiet. No, he has a small dick. Oh my god, now I can't date him. Just kidding, I'll still do it. He's honestly so hot. No, Brandalicious, you did spell it today. What's wrong with her? She's giving Downsy 2.0. That's literally me walking out of my room when I feel like my hot roommate's gonna be there trying to look cute. Like, I'm like... Like, please. She honestly is giving Ariana Grande. She's giving Ariana. Do you play The Sims? I've never played it, but like, I don't know if I'd ever be able to play it on stream because I would instantly get Wicked Whims downloaded and installed into it. I don't know if you can stream Sims with Wicked Whims, can you? Me fucking all day. And honestly, I'd watch it. Like, I'd probably make super hot Sims just to watch. She's honestly a spell. Like, she's a serv. Oh my god, yes, queen.
I'm a bit scared about asking for this. Alexa, can you play?
Oh my god, you got a YouTube strike for that? Oh my god.
Play Deep Throat by...
Evan is trying to cancel underscore it's the iconic under...
I've been waiting for... Brandalicious, was it you or was it Daniel? Who said that you don't find... Who was that? Who said they don't find Terry Joe funny? Because this is probably their favorite day ever. If Terry Joe actually was to get canceled. But I feel like a white person can't cancel her. Because if you're going to cancel Terry Joe, it has to be for like colorism and like racism towards your own race. Which like a white person can't cancel a black person for that. This video is 4 minutes long.
Score. If y'all remember, Kellan went live with Evan, Tiana, and Victoria.
Oh, this is that kid? No, this kid is like Down syndrome or something. So him trying to cancel her just won't work. It wasn't you, Daniel. Like, whoever said they didn't find Terry Jo funny, that just stuck with me because it's like, that's the only person I've ever seen. Because she's honestly.
Know that person. So it's like, okay, whatever you say about me, it is what it is. If it was somebody that you knew, I understand why you would be affected by it. Because, like, dang, how could somebody I've messed with or a cool.
I think I'm literally pansexual myself.
Oh. You don't know who you are?
No, this kid is, like, autistic or something. So I understand why he's trying to cancel her because, like, he's just not right in the head.
Homosexual?
No.
Well.
I posted this video of me eating a Girl Scout cookie on my story a couple of days ago. And the amount of DMs that I got of people being
Charles, I reckon you to stop. For real.
Girl, why do lesbians always have, like, that face? Like, girl, I'm fucking terrified of you.
Yo, what's up? You guys really liked my last video where I did my girlfriend's makeup, so I'm gonna...
You mean boyfriend, you fucking twink? Ice Spice takes out a huge tree? Oh my god, she's strong for that, honestly. Thought you would like HRH. I did at first. I think I still do. I don't dislike her. It's just I think she's very pick me. That's all I'm saying. But I tend to think that about most women, if I can say that. Honestly, the only thing pick me about her is her eyeliner. And then she'd be fine. But also she acts like she's so skinny, which she's not at all. In fact, she's the opposite. But I still think she's funny. Which is, that's saying something. Girl, can you get to the point? Oh my god. Oh my god, the tree. Girl, you deserve that shit for that fucking military haircut.
Come shopping with me at my favorite store.
Okay, let's go.
Just the aroma of Target. I love it.
Oh yeah, not the only aroma that we're fucking smelling.
I want a gingerbread mansion. Oh my gosh, I'm thirsty.
Oh, we can tell, girl. You're not just thirsty, you're fucking hungry.
Bloom?
Oh my gosh, I've been so thirsty at Target. I need me a drink. Y'all, Bloom is my favorite stuff ever. I literally drink it every day. I get like a spoonful like this. I put it in my cup of water. Maybe
this
is
an ad? Oh my god, it is.
Oh my gosh, so good. Then I get my little thingy. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Ugh.
Bro opened a drink in the store with a glass. Yeah, obviously. It's a paid fucking partnership. He's trying to get you to fucking click on it and fucking comment.
If anybody knows how to turn off the autocorrect on the iPhone 14 camera, I'll give you my firstborn child, I swear to God.
What is she talking about?
I'll take a photo. I'll think it's like such a beautiful, amazing photo, and then immediately it just autocorrects to like the most heinous, disgusting, like, guys. If anybody knows.
What does she mean autocorrect? Like, girl, I swear. Eat a 2 week
old. Okay, there's two of you. I have two kisses to give.
You're gonna get herpes from this one, and then this one's gonna fall in love with you and then date rape you. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't even realize this was still here. I know you guys can't hear it because I can't fucking hear it either. These fucking TikToks are quiet as fuck.
I refuse. Oh, well, let's see, I'll get you. Yeah, I refuse.
Girl, Balenciaga's gonna do just fine without you, girl. You're probably buying the cheapest thing in the store. Pull up in that get that put it in autopilot, let's do it, baby. Me and Harvard cafeteria after solving global warming by telling Pioply to put ice in the ocean. Honestly, you sir.
Pink sauce.
They call me a
Who is?
I'm a.
I'm a fan of your account. I do fucking follow you.
Ask me what you want.
What is your favorite prior to your boyfriend's hookup story?
So there was this guy who said he was in open relationships, but I'm not sure if he was in an open relationship.
Sounds messy, right?
He came to my hotel. His boyfriend was out of town and he was a little bit nervous about it. But it was not my business. I was just having fun. So I rented a hotel on 46th floor. We did some stuff. And I was witnessing.
What kind of stuff?
Like, we did some what animals do, you know, like.
Like a National Geographic.
Like, yeah, like National Geographic.
He looks like me here. Like, he's giving me on the right. I'm a. No, Lily, that's why I went back to this video, because I thought he was calling himself a flaming fat. I have Balenciaga shoes, and nobody's ever said anything bad about it. Literally, I want these ones. Look at these. Y'all are probably gonna drag me, but these honestly are a serve. Like, girl, they're fucking serving. Like, what? These are a spill. Oh my god, you can't even fucking see. Like, what? I would just literally wear these, like, I don't know. In this video, you can't even see. Like, I've worn stuff like this before. And I don't care that they're fucking Balenciaga, because I'm gonna get the fake ones anyways from this website called Panda Buy. So, serve.
Is your family accepting of your LG? I like to- Corporate sex
icon, Bryce Tankfrust, filling in- Ew, I fucking hate drag queens. Like, girl, can't even do your lipstick.
Your teeth here and there. I'm at least got 18.
You're right.
My favorite duo for real. No, girl. This isn't, like, this girl isn't cute. This girl is doing nothing. She adds nothing to the conversation. My fake red Balenciagas. Where's my archive? Where's my archive section? Fucking online Instagram is so terrible. Oh, here they are. Me and these fake red Balenciagas every day. They were so flat. Like, they had no arch support. No, like, there was not even like a, like, tongue in the, or like a, they just weren't soft. Oh my god, Harry hasn't replied to me yet. Send or no. I'm so mad I got banned from Roblox, you guys. At least it's only for a day. Should I harass some famous people? I always try harassing Jaden Hostler into coming out of the closet because, like, I always end up unsending my message. But I've sent so many messages in the past just being like, oh my god, are you gonna come out today? Oh my god, you're a bottom. Like, cause girl, he's so obviously closeted. He's dating Kylie Jenner's friend for clout. Send. It's, oh. He's gonna respond, girl. He's gonna respond. He's honestly, like, ew, what the fuck is he wearing? 21k likes. It's giving me, girl. It's giving me. He needs to buy likes, girl. Flop. He's honestly flopping. Who does this? This is just straight man shit. He probably carved that into the horse, too. Terrible human. It's fucking terrible.
We found thousands.
Athena, who are you wearing?
I hate this fucking fat bitch.
A pretty little thing, extra small coat.
You mean extra large?
No, it's an extra small.
It looks like a 5XL to me. Athena, who are...
Okay, get ready with me to get a BBL.
I'm just kidding, but I am getting glammed by somebody who has a BBL. And it does smell. Did you talk? Are you tucked?
A little bit.
What are we using right now?
Oh, who asked that question? Like, you're hanging out with a groomer, by the way. I'm gonna tell the conservatives on you and get them to kick you out of the fucking woman's bathroom. The voice change, like, literally the voice is, like, almost as embarrassing as the BMI. Please. Like, sis.
Stephanie. You're Stephanie. Yes, why are you lying?
Can gay men go like 4 seconds without harassing people in public? Jesus Christ, she doesn't want to be your friend. She doesn't know you. Like, please. Honestly.
Get ready with.
Is there a violation?
I need to block him. I'm sorry. I know that this is like boring, but wait 1 second. Let me just like block him really quick. Fucking ugly ass twink. Fucking terrible haircut.
This video captured.
I heard you needed a date for prom.
I do.
So I'm here.
I remember this. Like, he was so awkward the whole time that they went to prom.
Oh. To be your date.
Wow.
It was like, why was she doing charity work? And she was really relevant back in this era too. Like, there was no reason for her to do fucking random ass charity work. Look how awkward he is.
Wow. I can't believe that just happened.
He's like, wow, cool. I cannot believe that just happened. I am a straight man. This person made points, honestly. Would you? Be honest right now. Would you guys? Would you? Be honest. Just be so real. Would you do it? I hope there's no porn on my timeline, because honestly, there probably is. I can't. I'm just looking for funny tweets.
Can I get whatever your favorite drink is?
No.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Girl, no one's messaging you on Grindr. Like, gingers are not popular on Grindr. It's just the truth.
Guys, I can't make
this. Why is he all over my thing? Oh my god. His neurodivergent jumped out. He does give neurodivergent. And like, he's the mustiest straight man ever. And straight men usually aren't that musty. Like, he has to be some sort of autism or something.
Yes, ma'am. How may I help you?
Can I have a shot?
Yeah, what kind of shot?
Like you getting shot in the face, girl, because your fucking hair is annoying as fuck. I just can tell she's annoying.
And I was like, oh my god, Tana Mojo, why do you own a monster that eats humans? And she was like, oh, you know, because I'm the queen. And I was like, oh, okay, cool. Hey, Tana Mojo, I don't want to get eaten by the sea monster. And she's like, well, that's just part of the game. And I was like, oh my god.
Did you guys hear that? Like, that was a really quiet TikTok, but this autistic girl basically was just like, oh, my eyes are really big because I have fetal alcohol syndrome and my parents left me. So that's why I had to go to Urban Outfitters and steal their ugliest hoodie.
Hello. So my name's Tate, and I've been a barista at Starbucks for about a year and a half at this point, and my friends just sent me this monstrosity to kind of decode from a barista point of view.
Like, I literally wouldn't add any of that. I would add, like, the stuff that they can taste. So I would add, like, the banana and, like, they're not going to taste the honey, the caramel crunch, the caramel, whatever, extra ice, they won't taste that. Like, double blended, they won't be able to tell. I would add the heavy cream and the 5 bananas, and that's it. And if they wanted to complain about it, I would tell them to call corporate. Like, I would be like, well, I'm sorry, but today is a really busy day, so you can take it up with corporate and come back tomorrow.
Right now.
Like, if you're a barista and you get something like this, you literally aren't obligated to do it.
Now.
This is a great question because I've
Have you ever accidentally hurt someone with your uncontrollable move? What, does she have turrets?
You're it's Chris him Jenner. Again?
No, no, she's back.
Yes! Can I take a picture with you? Come here!
Oh my god, he's such a freak. He's the neurodivergent one.
I don't come for people. They come for me, and I'm supposed to sit down and take it? Fuck no, bitch.
Couldn't find the sound. Honestly, that's what HRH collection gets. She needs to wash her pussy before she can go viral on TikTok again.
I do not know why everyone's commenting.
What are you guys' thoughts on Lila Gibney? What are you guys' thoughts?
This Tara posted this bad fucking timing. She, if you guys listened, which none of y'all fucking do because you're all bored and should go volunteer at like the senior living home, you would know that she proceeded to say
she thought she ate that. She thought she ate that. Girl, the tan is giving fucking senior living because you look like you turned fucking old laying out in the sun and your tan looks like fucking shit.
After our shoot, shared her fucking puff, I don't puff, with some roach. And got like sick. I'm not sick. I'm personally invincible and hot. And we had the best shoot ever. And I get tested.
Two truths and a lie. Two truths and a lie, except all of them were lies. Oh, here it is.
Did weekly, so shut your fucking bio. I do not know why.
Why was she coming for this girl? Like, do you just have to come for everyone?
Hey guys, I'm a professional bartender now because I'm 21, so now...
Oh, it's the fetal alcohol syndrome girl, and now she's a bartender. Oh, the cycle continues. Honestly.
I just want to...
Okay, get ready with me to celebrate 1 million followers.
We need to be celebrating your death, because you are fucking annoying. Fucking bitch.
Woke up today and found out we hit 1 million, so I still don't really know what's going on. Like, I'm in shock. Adding a little bit more of that Kosas IV to give us that glowy look under our makeup. I'm going out to WeHo tonight to celebrate, so obviously I'm starting off with color corrector, so I don't
get- Why am I watching her? Like, I'm sorry, I was on my phone, I didn't even realize that that fucking man was on my
me thinking
thing.
I-
Who's your Valentine's this year?
Oh my god.
Ow! You twice, you stupid fuck. Okay, so you're gonna come and judge me? I just spit on myself because you make me disgusted with you. You're gonna make
me- girl, she's spitting everywhere. She can't even like. She's smoking cigarettes. Like, ugh. So her walls are just filled with cigarette smoke. Like, what the fuck? Like, I know her house smells like fucking shit. I hate gays. Like, they need to keep that stuff behind closed doors. The fact that I can't even use Roblox right now is literally pissing me the fuck off. What game should I play? What game should I play? What the fuck are all these terrible ass games? Prop Night? Oh my god, it's only $2. Should I play Prop Night? And then refund it after like an hour? Should I play Prop Night? Oh, Prop Night has voice chat, so it's honestly giving Roblox voice chat vibes. Maybe I should. Maybe I should. Play for free? I'm playing. 1 hour and 3 minutes? What's Prop Night? It has voice chat, and you like run to the fucking... like the TVs or something, and you like have to repair the TV, and then I guess this is one. But they like chase after you and like try to get you before you can repair the TV. But there's like voice chat. Yeah, it has voice chat, honestly. Okay, I should. Look at how long it's gonna take. Oh wait, it went from an hour to 18 minutes. And since it's downloading, I feel like my stream's gonna lag, but just don't say anything if it does. What?
Put that down. For real, for real.
Slay lovely peaches, honestly. Girl, he doesn't even care. Like, he knows that it's a prank. He doesn't even give a fuck. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. He doesn't even give a fuck.
I thought you said you were-
Oh my god, is this girl ever gonna stop eating? Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. 24 minutes? You lost subs? Yeah, every time I go live, I lose like 10. You're at 7k, like two. Wait, I went under 7k. Oh, I'm gonna have to buy them. I'm gonna have to buy them. I'm gonna have to buy them. Are you cutting out? Oh, it's because I'm fucking downloading Prop Night. Should I just do it off stream? How much are they? Can you guys hear me? How much are they? $100? $6? Should I get $100? Should I get 250? Zero? 1-2-2-5-0-0? Why is 2000? No, this is a way too expensive website, girl. Way too expensive. Can you hear me? 1-2-3 if you can hear me. Can you hear me? Is it lagging? It's because I'm downloading Prop Night. God! Because I'm downloading the game. How much are these? 1,000? Oh, wait. $8 for how many? Try free. Should I get free ones? It's lagging bad. I just paused it. I just paused the download. I might have to play it tomorrow. I know you guys probably don't even know what this, you guys don't even know what this game is, but it has voice chat. So I can like go live tomorrow, like at like fucking 4 and just play this for 6.5 hours. I'm gonna put this back on the screen. How do I change the color? 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 I want it to be black. I'll figure it out. So yeah, I'm not gonna download this right now. Honestly, look at this. $8, it lets me do it for free. Let's sign up. Let's sign up. Let's sign up. Let's sign up. Pussy Liquor 500. It's fixed now. Sly K. Sly. How do I do it for free? Go back. Oh shit. Reliable, fast, cheap. Try free. Bitch. You must verify your email. No, I literally gave them a fake email. I need to buy YouTube subscribers. 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 Free YouTube subscribers. Perfect. 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 What? What? Guys, the YouTube subscribers are coming in. They're coming in hot. They're coming in hot. Free YouTube. Oh my god, I am at 600, whatever it's called. 699. Bye. Bye. Lars. What's my email? Oh, I have this one, this fake email. Bryce. 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 It's okay, guys. The YouTube subscribers are gonna come back. We may have lost them. I tried to buy subs once and my bank locked me out of my debit card. It was giving Chinese scam artist. It was giving China. This channel is already No, I am not. I'm not already fucking registered with them. What? That was literally okay. Whatever. Whatever, girl.
Brat. And ew. We're talking about age. Look at your face.
This was literally me on Roblox. This is me on Roblox core. You're gay? I was like, you're ugly.
About age.
I honestly, what was it that I said that got me banned? Like, I wish I knew. I wish I knew.
I'm really high, so here are all the times Katniss Everdeen survived a really big explosion when she probably shouldn't have. Okay, here's the first bomb, and there we go.
What's this actress's name?
Like, how are you still alive?
Jennifer Lawrence, right? She can't fucking act. Honestly.
Here's part two as requested.
He said you're a fake ass bitch with no real like life. He said at least like he's authentic and like my fat ass comes on here. Oop.
I'm actually I'm not actually that mad. I have my moment. I got over it. And I wasn't really actually I was actually acting there, not actually giving a crap for it. I didn't understand really anything.
People like him think like they act like they're so special. Like, because they give him the time of day, but they don't even realize they're actually making fun of him. It's really sad. Like, look at that honker.
Yeah. Well, don't be a nasty little slut next time.
Please, girl. Please. I'm gonna go download this game now. There's just nothing for me to do. Like, I really wanted to play Roblox on here. Of course, I got fucking banned. I'll see you tomorrow, Brandalicious, and I'll talk to you tomorrow when I'm streaming this fucking... It's probably going to be a terrible game. I'm going to have to refund it, honestly. But I've seen videos of people playing it, and it does that voice chat, so I'm just going to drag everyone. Drag everyone. But, bye for now, okay, and bye, Brandalicious. Talk to you guys later.